to finish it because we have no access to the interior. Just doing a full exterior walk around and finish it all off with a resume. So let's get right into it. I have no time at all. Let's just start with the front, guys. This looks extremely beautiful. Just look at this. Talking about the front, these guys instantly remind me of the Vision Maybach 6 from back in the days. Super slim headlights. And as you have a closer look, you can see the small and little Maybach badges and details. This looks so cool. Continuing with the front, as always, guys, the Maybach grille. But in this case, a full black panel with the look. I love the way this looks. Full chrome bar as well with the Maybach emblem and the legendary Mercedes-Benz star. And as we've already seen it with the S-Class, Maybach S-Class, we have the chrome bar also on the bonnet. Looking at the front, guys, this looks super brutal, but very elegant, so dominant. Looking at the front bumper, very nice flow and lines here, great aero, and just look at this chrome part also on the front. Guys, I love the way these look, especially in combination with the grille. Guys, let's focus on the side. And as you look at the side, guys, this is based on the GLS. I mean, Maybach already presented the GLS 600 Maybach, and now it's time to step it up and go full electric on this one as well. Guys, let's just concentrate on the wheels because these are my favorite part on this car. These are actually 24 inches. I mean, yeah, full concept, but I think we'll be also seeing monoblocks on the production vehicle in the future as well. Full chrome finish, I love these. On the side, you can also see we have a two-tone. On top, black, on the bottom, red, nice line, 1 week finishing time. It's just amazing how this car looks. The step board on the side, seamless door handles. As soon as you swipe, they pop out normally. The car is currently closed. We have no access to the interior. Maybe we'll film it with a production car in the future. As you can also see on the B-pillar here, you have some nice Mercedes Maybach emblems here, which look just amazing in combination with the entire exterior of this car. On the rear again, 24 inches monoblocks. Concentrating now on the C-pillar, as always, Maybach badge, as we also know it from the C-Class, guys. And now it's time to concentrate on the rear because this looks amazing. I love this. It comes very close to the look of the EQC, but I just love the way they slimmed the taillights here. This looks almost like the Vision 6 Cabriolet rear, but in combination with the EQS 3D Helix design. Plus, we also have some chrome parts here, which make this look so much special. Guys, how do you like it? In my opinion, this looks beautiful. If they convert this into reality and make a production car out of it, it will be one of the best-selling SUVs, I'm telling you. Because, I mean, an electric Maybach SUV. Electric cars are very comfortable, and this, as an SUV, is already comfortable as a GLS. But stepping it up with an electric battery will make it so much more smooth when driving. So I'm very hyped and excited to see the production vehicle of this. Looking forward to drive it. Guys, how do you like the brand new Mercedes Maybach Concept EQS SUV? Oh, I love it. Honestly, I love it. Let's just finish it off with a resume here. In my opinion, this is one of the best looking SUVs that we will be seeing in the future. I hope Mercedes will stick to their concept and we create a production vehicle which will be similar to this, because it looks so nice, especially with the monoblock rims. Guys, you need to agree with me on that. They look amazing. I know a lot of you guys don't like them, but I love them. It's just pure love for these wheels. Guys, that's it basically for today's video. If you want to see more of this car, leave it in the comment section below. What would you like to see next? Super excited to present you more of this. Looking forward to see you all again.